I noticed that the I think the music started exactly at 10 minutes. So that's cool.
Yeah, we're back.
First time, this is gonna be my first time completing New Game Plus. I have not gone, well, before this, I have not gone farther than like High Wall of Lothric on New Game Plus, so very, very little. But doing it. Just like with Dark Souls 1, I'm gonna try to get to New Game Plus 7. Excuse me. Jeez. That's right. We're about to do Abyss Washers. That's wrong way. I mean, not to Abyss Washers, but I want to go this way first. Very cool. Anyway, yeah. Gonna be most likely grinding Dark Souls 1 and Dark Souls 3, because I'm gonna be trying to get to New Game Plus 7 on both of them. Great magic weapon. I think I've gotten that one before. But oh well, got it again. Farron Keep. Wasn't I already in Farron Keep? Really expect there to be a whole lot of I've definitely noticed, you know, some new stuff, some like new items, so I'm kind of still exploring a little bit. Haven't really explored like every corner, but whoa, what are these guys? This is not on. Fantastic. Coming out. Was he always there? I had never thought there was one like over here. I thought they were always in the deep fat rolling part of the swamp. I guess that's like right next to the that part of the swamp anyway. Anyway. We got a crab over here. Here he comes. It's like he's getting stuck on the trees and is falling off my ropes. I'm expecting the roll. I'm expecting the attack and I'm expecting the roll, but it's not coming out when I'm expecting it to be coming out. Not sure if I've had that, okay, yeah, that's double. Gold pine resin. Is he throwing poop at me? Or? What are you throwing at me? Stop doing it. Okay, this item was here before, so, but I need to get it again because I actually have the magic dude at Firelink now. I don't know why I forgot to do that. I literally saw that happen yesterday. These guys are tough. Oh, okay. You're not the one I was gonna fight. That one dropped something. Oh, 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 oh. Nice! Blackbird Ferris. I don't think I've gotten that before. Stone Great Shield. Okay, I definitely haven't gotten that one. Black Bow of... Yeah, that's definitely a force for me. I've never even seen that weapon in all my playthroughs. Okay, those were some new items. I've never gotten those before. So I don't know if that's... I don't know. There's some items that just feel like they're New Game Plus. Like, they're there in New Game Plus. But I can't really confirm that. Because I did miss a few items. I mean, I don't know. It feels like a New Game Plus thing. I think it is. I thought I was going in the direction of the, Dark Wraith. Okay, well that was a great sword. You're dead. Awesome. Let's go get this one. Who's growling? Ah, that guy. Okay, so where is the Dark Wraith? Is he over there? Well, this is like the beginning. I think he's always been kind of easier to find this way. Okay, so yeah, if I'm not mistaken, he's gonna be over here. Okay, so I've definitely gotten that. There he is. Okay, maybe let's not do try parrying, because holy crap, I suck. Dead. All right, well, I'm still pretty much gonna die. I needed that. No, I'm not actually gonna die because I'm smart. I use the items that I have. Yeah, we're just gonna try. I got some stuff to give to NPCs anyway. Cool. I remember, I'm not trying to talk to the maiden there. Trying to get that, well, some that unique dialogue.
It's good to see ye, wasn't it? Well, well. What's the Undead Legion doing with a coal such as this?
I don't know, man. Probably they were using it.
The Crystal Sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers. I suppose it must be true. You should know. This coal is imbued with magic. First one I've ever seen. Hardly a surprise, is it? I've never been one for books or wise men.
Cool. So yeah, I'm pretty sure if I do this, I can't use another Estus Shard. So I'm just gonna keep it at... Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it there. Crystal Gem. What do I want infused with the Crystal Greatsword? Ooh, that actually sounds cool. There we go, Crystal Greatsword. This guy.
Back again, I see. I suppose this means you're after sorceries.
Oh yeah. I gotta give you some stuff.
Oh my. This is stupendous. And the Undead Legion of Farron possesses sorceries quite unknown. Thank you for upholding your end of the bargain. I doubt I ever would have made this discovery alone. Now, unravel the thing, so you may put these new sorceries to use. Oh,
golden scroll.
Well, this is fair.
I can't remember where I got the golden scroll at.
It's from Ulysseal, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even
I
the
recognize
dragon
that
scroll possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear? They would simply slaver over this find.
Alright. Get that, we get that. We get that, we get that. Cool.
Promise to stay safe.
Yeah, man. No problem.
Ah, there I am. Do not be gone,
Cole. Oh, what is it?
All right. Very cool. I don't think I'm going to be able to level up after all that.
Very well, then.
Yeah. 83,000 for the next level up.
Farewell, Ashley.
So, yeah. Can't kindle any farther. Alright. Ready. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and do Abyss Washers. I was thinking, I was like, maybe I should do Crystal Sage Force and get to Cathedral of the Deep. But, nah. I don't think that's gonna affect, like, Zeke questline or anything. Get him, guys. Should I kill the, should I try to tighten the russets? They might have something. Ooh, hold on. Oh no, never mind, it's just a pathway. I thought I discovered something there.
You thought.
I've seen him do that before. Okay. Yeah, of course they just give me that. That's fine. I'm not even gonna bother using an SS, I'm just gonna embo. I imagine there's a summon for this, right? I'm just curious on who it is, if there is. Maybe up there? Yeah, maybe not. folks. There are three types of shovel map. I've never seen this before. Trying to parry, but all right, come on, let's get a parry. Yeah. Something. That's kind of a crazy move to parry, but alright. Trying to come up with a way to make that force phase more manageable. Backsteps definitely help. I do not like the force phase at all. Where am I? Understanding how that hit me. Let's do this again. I don't understand it all. I mean, I'm fine with it. Beating him the first try, but like this. That's just way too easy. I don't know why. I just felt way too easy for me. I mean, which is a good thing. I mean, that's improvement, I guess, but like, I guess I want to try to do a little bit more with the force phase and like trying to figure out how to manage it and stuff. But yeah, that was just like, man. Next. sad. I got him by himself. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna try to parry because I suck. Holy crap. Okay. This phase is stupid. Well, maybe backstabs is a bit of strategy, because I'm suck at parrying in this game. What the heck's going on? He never wins this. Well, I think backstabs are just gonna be better. Being more experienced with these games, this first phase is just getting dumber and dumber. They should've just done the second phase. The first phase is done. Okay, never seen him swing like that before. Backstab. I kind of expected that one not to be backstab. What? What did I get hit by? It was so much better on my part the first time, but it just was way too easy. Yeah, I just didn't. I don't know. Yeah. Possibly hot take. It's not an S tier fight. Even the second phase is not S tier. I'd very much like to do tier lists of all the bosses and stuff in these games, but. So that's a bit of a spoiler warning for that video. Yeah, definitely not S tier. The force phase is like F tier. I do not like the force phase. Alright. He like rarely ever does the melee moves for me. I definitely could have hit him more than that. Okay. I guess just don't expect melee. Are you serious? boss, man. Yes, I got him on first try. Not afraid of him. Yes. Jeez. I think the early game really suffers in this one. I don't think it's all bad, but like, I don't know. The bosses really suffer in the early game. Forget those guys. All right, Cathedral of the Deep. That was actually pretty cool. We gotta plunge attack the other guy. That's just how we do it. Trash. Thank you. So I'm pretty sure Zeeward is in the well after I beat the deacons, I think. I want to say that's right. Be messing around with them too much. What we are going to do though, gonna get some firebombs. Oh yeah, I haven't. I don't know why I'm coming down here, folks. There's no point in me coming down here, folks, because I gotta get the ladder. I was just coming down here to go up top, but I forgot that this is a shortcut right here. And it has to be activated. Cool, get everything over here. Pretty much no more items. I'm still looking around a bit because I don't want to miss anything that's like new, because I've already noticed new items in New Game Plus here, so.
Jeez,
yawning already. This guy's trying to follow me.
Thank you.
that's pleasant. I got the maggots. Fantastic. Dude, half the time the backstabs just like don't work. Coming down here? You are coming down here. No. That's what I have to say to you. No. You know what? I shouldn't have done that anymore since I'm all healed up from that. So get the shortcut open. Did not really need to get that. Alright, cool. I'm not gonna jump down anytime soon. Okay. You wanna come down here? Fine. Don't! I don't want you to anyway. Fire bombs! Ooh, you know what? It'll be better for these guys. Throw knives.
Oh my goodness.
He almost got me. He almost got me, guys. Chill out. What is going on? the controls. Get ready to feel my wrath. You want some? I'll come back that way in a moment. But first... I'm going around. I'm gonna flank him. I'm such an idiot. Let's just do that. Oh my gosh, parrying. It doesn't help that it's hard and I'm an idiot. I've never even tried those things. What do they do? Boost magic damage absorption. Okay, yeah, it's a defense thing. Yeah, yeah, okay. Dark lightning. Alright, alright. I need to, like, actually remember those so I can, you know, like, actually use them. So what does these do? Transform, blending into environment. No way. That's so cool. Why did I never realize that? So good. I can, like, sneak around. This is stealth, guys. This is peak stealth. This stealth is better. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say this stealth is better than Sekiro, but it proved me wrong before I can even get my sentence out. That guy's went off the edge.
Oh, cleanse the bastard's curse.
Yeah. He cries every time I kill him. He just cries. What a wuss. Oh, you know, I'm getting those. Those might come in handy for when I'm actually fighting, like, NPCs. I need to use my items more often. Holy crap. I'm just, like, now realizing some things would be easier with using the items that the game is giving me. Okay. Still alive. Wow. Okay, this is not going to be that painful. But, you know me. I like to make things harder than they actually are. No. I said no. None of that. dude. That's clearly not gonna hit him. Got a lot of souls. I have a big leveling up streak soon. A shortcut, I believe. We'll go down here first. Gem. Oh, I was gonna try to jump past him. No, get off, get off, get off. Why do they give them so much health? It's crazy. I made it. First shortcut. Alright. It's crazy that this guy ends up being the final boss of the final DLC, you know?
Wait, you've the spin. You. Oh.
Oh.
I'm up if you... Oh. Hogwash, hogwash. What? As any kind, I need a prop you.
Okay, cool. I was curious if you refused what would happen, but I didn't think it would be any huge effect of that, but... Trash. Okay. Thought I needed to wait for a second. There we go, more damage. Okay, what? These hitboxes are kind of dumb. What? What? Dude, no. That's a stupid hitbox. This is dumb. Why was I healing then? I have no idea. I really can't hit him twice. Wow, really? One more hit, come on. What? I did not do that. Dude, come on. Dude! What the heck? Those hitboxes are dumb. Alright, well, probably not gonna do that again. Well. But I wanted to try it once, I guess. Okay. Okay, I've gotten that, yeah. Alright, this next part is not gonna be very fun with three Estus. Should I be able to kill this thing? I think so. What fun. That is actually a pretty cool enemy. I guess that's the item from the dude I killed before he dropped down or climbed up. Just what I needed. Hey, buddy. Hey, I recognize you from the first game. Okay, you know what? Two can play that. Okay, well, I ran out of stamina. But, like, I would have had you. Ha! Got him. Cool. Yeah, I wasn't emboed through here the first time, so that was cool. I don't think I've ever been emboed throughout Cathedral of the Deep. No, I might have. I think I have done that fight before.
Thank you.
Well, drop frames issues. What a surprise. Why can't it just not? Attack them too. I have no Estus left, and I do not want to lose these souls, so... you next, bud. Kick my throne stars. Oh, wow, that's staggered him. Dang, let me go. Crap. Dang it. Okay, I didn't know I was still alive. I don't think I would have been able to get out of that, but... I used the ring of sacrifice, so... I need to get the other door open. I'm somehow drawing a blank on it. Why am I drawing a blank on this? I don't think I really need to fight him, honestly. He's gotten what he has. There it is. Cool. I don't know why I drew a blank on that, but... Then we got Estus to the roof as well. Up, up, up. All the way up. Deep ring. No. That's all I have to say to you. No. Goodbye. Did he take damage? I don't know.
Who cares?
Well, he fell somewhere. Yeah, I already have that. I don't know, don't really need to get everything I've gotten before. No. Alright, now it's time for these guys. We're doing that. Come on. Okay. I was delayed. Oh my gosh, dude. Come on. That guy shooting at me earlier. Don't fall down, man, okay? Don't. I literally just. Alright. All right. Wait, that's not it. Okay, you don't fall down either. Okay? Come on. Follow me. Don't fall down. What's wrong with these guys? Ah! didn't know it was gonna be the worms. Wow. Just wow. There's an item in here. I think that might be new, because I don't remember that. I don't remember having an item in here. Yeah, go away. Go away, you stupid worms. Goodness, enemies in Dark Souls 3 give you worms. Ah, okay. Well, it was probably there, because that's probably not a New Game Plus thing. Hello. Sure, why not? I think this is the... Oh, you can auto appearance. Awful pair of tongue. I have three. Okay, so that's interesting. I thought the altering appearance was an Elden Ring thing, but no, it came from this one first. Cool. So, I need to beat the Deacons of the Deep. Pretty sure I need to do that before doing all the Zeke Ward stuff. So yeah, we're gonna do that. And then go back to the well.
Rusted coin.
Oh, you little. Okay. Anyway, we'll just do this. I'll be back in a moment. Why does that lady have her sword out? Anyway, I'll be back. Alright, we're back. Let's go see what's up with this lady. No fire people.
Oh, she doesn't do anything when you're sitting down.
I see that you are now a finger of Rosaria.
Oh.
Your path is wholly different to mine. Gentle unkindled, I bid you farewell.
Okay.
If we meet again, it will be as adversaries.
That's interesting.
Gentle unkindled, I bid you farewell. If we meet again, it will be as
Okay. That's interesting. Come on. Try to go down to you selected. Just like, no. None of that for you.
Welcome home, Ashton.
Very I need well to level up. Endurance to 35. 55 in strength. Oh. Level 120.
Farewell, Ashmead.
Thank you. She do anything with Path of the Dragon? Oh, yes, she does. I wonder if there's. She's just gonna keep spinning. Sorry, my best friend's texting me. Yeah! I just smacked her right in the face. I feel like though it would be really cool if there's one that she like doesn't react to. What about this one? Okay, I don't think she reacts to this one. Alright. Anyway. Alright, let's do this. Hopefully I can get deacons in one try. That would be very nice. Hmm. Dude, you freaking. Oh my gosh, I hate touch screens. Oh, he wasn't even gonna hit me. Oh wait, I gotta get that other shortcut. Ooh, nice. I don't remember that being there. Alright, hopefully things will go well. Where's the... Okay. Hopefully things will go well. But what are you shooting at? I don't even think he knows what he's shooting at. He's just shooting. Wow, we're freaking stuck, thanks. To live. That's just not possible. Oh my gosh. This freaking fight. Okay. That works, I guess. Is there anything new in here, perhaps? Does not look like it. Cool though. Got that done. Pretty sure this is like Aldrich's grave or something. Or supposed to be. He's not there. Thank you. Hello.
Oh. I know that voice.
I didn't just say anything.
It's me, Siegfried of Katarina. I'm loath to admit it, but I've been had. Someone's swiped my armor. Did you happen to see it anywhere? Oh, yes. I see. Not to worry. Great planning begets great fortune. An old tenant of the Knights of Katarina. And I am a master planner, I do say.
Well, Siegfried, I don't mean to be rude, but if you were a master planner, wouldn't you have not gotten your armor stolen? I mean, he's the one that used the word master there, so clearly you're not a master planner. But I'll go find your armor, don't worry. Somehow. Gotta be somewhere in the cathedral, I assume. Man, frame, stop! My gosh. I'm not even noticing it going down anymore. It's just happening so quick, so I guess that's a good thing. But still, I don't want it to happen at all. Freaking technical difficulties. Oh, why can't technology just work all the time? Period. Oh, I'm not gonna be on for too much longer. Okay, I was gonna try to roll before that, but his attack happened sooner than I thought it was going to. Why did you do that? Now you... you guys suck. He literally hit... with the fire... Oh, crap. This isn't good. Wait, don't come in here. Don't come in here! No! No! Woo! Okay. Wow. That was scary.
So, is you guys right?
Yeah, I have no idea where this armor set's gonna be. Someone has to be wearing it. I have the high ground. Hopefully I can see it, but I can't. Isn't it Patches who has it? Wait, do I need to go do Pash's thing first? Is that what I need to do? Hmm. Oh, but that means I have to talk to Hor. Okay, I'll do it.
A pleasure to make thine. I am but a weapon. I block and the ash as is.
Okay. I need that. I need that. I need that and I need that. Oh wait.
Ashen one this way. As the ashen one of little gracious left.
Where's The other key. Crap. Crescent axe. I don't think I've had that yet.
Ashen one.
Okay, so I don't know what ashes I need to. I definitely missed something. Oh, dang it. I don't think there's any ashes up there. I need to get what's her face to get Miracross, but I mean, I guess there's, I'm still going to be playing this through like 6 more times. So up to new game plus 7, so. You heard it. I did not do this part last time. Firekeeper's soul. Wow. I still think I might be missing another ending. Ashes!
Sorry, friend. Be more careful. By the gods, curiosity is gonna kill you, kittens. Some places are better left alone, you know. Oh, sorry. Am I a tad too late?
Nah, you're good.
Have no fear. There's beauty. Besides, you're surrounded by ladies. Every man's dream, right?
All right, you win, Pashas. No. Wow. How the heck do you get that? Like, what the heck? He's over there. So I guess let's finish his thing up. even though I technically died.
Ah, okay. You're alive. Now, hold your horses. I'll come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit. You get these urges running the business of... You know what I mean. Terrible. You're alive, after all. And that's what counts, right?
I don't know if I need to forgive him or not.
Oh, for heaven's sake, no need to jest with a face like that. You're still alive, and I'm here groveling in the dirt, so to speak. Oh, I know. Here, a token of my sincerity. Right and proper, huh? We're just a couple of outcasts.
There's a gesture. I can't buy anything. Oh! There's the Katarina armor.
Can't find any. Oh, you could.
Okay, so I guess I could buy it from him. I feel like I've seen some kind of cutscene with patches wearing it, though. I was kind of wanting to get that. Estus ring. Nice. Haven't gotten that yet. Aren't there like firekeeper eyes down here? Or am I thinking of somewhere else? Unless that item that I was trying to get that I died was the firekeeper eyes. Jeez. Sorry for that bolt. So, will he be at Cathedral of the Deep now? What does the Estus ring do? Increase HP restored with Estus flask. Okay. Gotcha. I don't know if I need to have this one up or not. I don't know what I'm doing.
just leave him. You don't have to kill everything, okay? Jeez. Why did you have to aggro? Why didn't I leave this elevator down? Crap. Yeah, you better back off. Alright, this elevator's going down that time. Alright. Ashes with Siegward's armor, please be here. He's not here. Do I need to forgive him? Maybe. Let's go forgive him. That would give me the option to buy the armor. But I wanna do this other part too. It should give me the option to forgive him again, right? What up, Pashes? You Slavic squatting? Pashes squat.
Yes, yes. What can I do? Aren't you glad we made good of them? Wait just a couple of hours.
Okay, so I just didn't have... So maybe I do need to forgive him. Oh well, I'll buy this then. We probably won't get the... cutscene.
Thanks, good cop.
There again. What the heck? We'll try to get that item again. Oh, there's a ladder. I forgot about that ladder. I must get the ladder. Let's try this out. Wait, I need to probably be down there, don't I? I don't know if that's gonna give me something. There we go.
You.
No. Okay then. Okay. Jeez. What do you want? Whatever. I got double of those now. Dang it, I wanna talk to that guy. Gosh darn it. Oh, hey, look who it is.
Oh, and we meet again.
Indeed.
We spoke before on the road of sacrifices. Andri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest hope.
Cool. I forgot that they actually show up in here.
Aha, that return. So.
Alright, I need. I need that. We do Dark Illuminator, yeah. Soul of a stray demon. Demon princess. Wait, don't I already have that?
No,
I do not actually.
Because
I obviously have not beaten them twice yet. Lightning storm. Those are miracles though. Yeah. Pyromancy. I think pyromancy counts as sorcery, right? Cool. 203 soldiers now. Okay, guess we'll go back. I bought his armor, so. Yeah, I'm not sure how to activate, maybe I need to forgive him, but. That's honestly what I probably need to do. Thank you, sir.
With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, comrade.
Indeed. Cool. No progress. Rejoice. Yeah, there we go.
No need to worry about me with my trusty suit. Until we...
And then, I think you show up in Irithyll. If I'm correct on that, I may be wrong, I don't know. But yeah. Kind of going off of like little snippets of gameplay that I've seen on YouTube and stuff. Alright, so that's that. I guess the next thing to do is to head the way down the catacombs. Hopefully we can finish off Henri of Astora's quest there, Horus. But
Sadly, that will have to wait till tomorrow. Because I am going to be ending the stream here. But yeah, that's some good progress right there. I'm happy about that. Alright. Good stream. I didn't really have any viewers and I didn't really have any chat activity, but hey, I did not have two different accounts, bot accounts, coming in trying to sell me viewers, so that's good. That's good. That's always good. I hate that. So annoying. Alright, that's it for now, and I will see you in the next one.